2x2 direction control valve. This direction control valve has two ports and two positions. Two ports are inlet port A and outlet port B. There are two ports to which pipes can be connected. Two positions are, one is normal position like this and the other is pressed position like this. The palm button is pressed against the spring post. In normal position, there is no connection from A to B and hence fluid cannot flow from A to B. There is the spool in between. When we press the palm button, then connection is made from A to B so that fluid can flow from A to B or B to A. This valve is open when it is pressed. In normal position, this valve is closed. Hence, we call this type of valve as normally closed valve. When pressed or when it is actuated, the valve will open. The figure is normally closed type 2x2 direction control valve. Okay, look at this animation. 2x2 sliding spool type direction control valve. In normal position, there is no connection from A to B. Fluid cannot flow from A to B. The symbolic representation is shown here. A is closed, B is closed. There is no connection from A to B and hence fluid cannot flow from A to B in normal position. When the palm button is pressed, connection is made from A to B, fluid can flow from A to B. This is the symbolic representation. There is an arrow from A to B. It says there is connection from A to B, fluid can flow from A to B. Rotary spool type 2x2 direction control valve. It has a spool inside the valve body. In this position, there is no connection from inlet to outlet. When we rotate the spool through 90 degrees, the connection is made from inlet to outlet like this. Look at this animation. 2x2 rotary spool type direction control valve. In this position, there is no connection from A to B. When we rotate the spool, this is the spool. When we rotate the spool through 90 degrees, there will be connection from A to B. In this position, both ports A and B are closed. This is symbolic representation. A is closed, B is closed. There is no connection from A to B. When we rotate the spool through 90 degrees, fluid can flow from A to B. And this is the symbolic representation. There is an arrow connecting A and B. This arrow represents the flow through the valve from A to B.